In table tennis, practice is very important. But you cannot always have a partner to practice with. So, there should be some way to practice it. Practicing with robot is a better option. There are so many variations and you can practice different type of shots on robot. The advantage is that you get balls at a desired place continuously, and you can accordingly practice with a robot. Here is a robot I use. It throws balls at different places of the table. There are two rotating buttons or knobs in this video. In this robot, you can adjust accordingly, according to your requirements. One knob is for adjusting top spin and one for backspin. So you get the result of combination of these two adjustments. Here is a dial for. Here is top spin, here is backspin. There are different type of settings. You can rotate and adjust according to your requirements. Oscillation is also possible. When you adjust oscillation, you will get your balls at different places of the tables, and you can practice. You can practice underspin, top spin. You can practice push. So there are different types of things you can practice on the robot. Flick, action of flick is like this. You have to adjust the distance and bending and accordingly. Okay. Flick your ball. Backhand top flick. Racket comes from below, from down. Like this. In flick, there is more wrist movement. Wrist should be easy and there should be jerk. Like this. And in flick, rotation is around the upper part, around the upper part, like this. So wrist movement is also important, elbow is also important. Often it goes up to here. So whole arms, whole arm moves like this. Flick, flick, and
kick is in front of your body.